Cordova had supplies hidden all over Pagano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
All the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
Well, as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh yeah, no, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh, yeah, I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still kind of entertaining. Get over here, kid. We're about to land. When you want to go, let me know. I'll be right here.
We'll talk later.
Joysik and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful. It's good to see you're safe.
Sorry I couldn't be here sooner, but I haven't given up on Kashyyyk.
It's dangerous here. Saul's already gone. The casualties are just too high.
No. If you leave, the Wookiees lose support.
Not all. Mari is staying behind with Joysik and Tarful. Some of our troops went with them.
And you?
My child already lost one parent. I can't stay. But myself and the others will find a new way to serve the cause.
Be safe, Mirianna. Got something? Yeah, let me see. Hey, BD.
Thank you. up.
I've got this.
Steady. Concentrate fire. I've got it. It's a ranged battle now. Let's take him down. He's going to kill us all. How's he blocking everything? He's dead. One hit and you're going to feel it. Impact.
Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out and they escaped.
Is he with you?
No, not anymore. We can talk about it when you get here.
Let's move, BD. That sounds like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.
waiting. We had action on how long it would take me to get here.
And who are you?
Who am I? I'm Sora Tormo, baby. I'm the boss of this operation. You have Breezy Forearms to thank for bringing us together.
I will, as soon as we get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! Let's see what he's got. Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
A show? I'll give you a show.
I smell blood and money. Tonight, we celebrate those fallen challengers of the past and the great sacrifice they made to make us all rich. And again. Quick.
Maybe you should come down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
I agree. He talks too much.
Easy pickings. That was nothing. Just wait. Now that's what I call a fight! Let's level this thing! Hit him with something really nasty! Uglier than mating season on Yalbek Prime!
Breeze, you're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least they're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
What did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. That's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Okay, this is fine. Everything is gonna be fine. Talk. I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. Sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.